You type a three-digit number for me. I'll take
any
three-digit number. Do times. Can you take it? Can you? And I know you're a mathematician,
yes,
so
yes.
Do like a three-digit number.
Okay.
Do plus. Can you do this?
Do a number.
Yes.
Give it to her. Push equals.
Equal.
Equal. So we did a bunch of I don't know.
Yeah.
Wait, but that's six digits.
Yeah, six. We need five digits. You want me to divide by something?
Well, what is it? Four?
It's 492. So if you divide by eight, for example.
Oh, wait. You know what? No, but forget the zero. Maybe the eight. Can I see the first card? What's the first one?
Here we go.
Oh, good. Yeah. So it's a four. Can you hold that, Jeff? Just good. So we got. Can you hold the next one? Oh, good. It's a nine. Great. Let me see. Yeah, good. And what's the next one? Oh, yeah, good. A two.
Jesus,
hold on. Let me see this
next
one.
Five
and then probably
and
I'm
the
off.
Five.
Oh, yeah, no.
A chance.
It was one.
A chance.